Okay. What's up? This guy's coming up to light the brazier. I probably will save the trap and just go ahead and take on this dude and kick him off. Because it's only me and him. I'm not going to waste it on unless I absolutely need it. Okay. Going down. Well, that's completed. Well, I'm still taking this place on, so you can get it. Oh, level 44. Let's go ahead and get to my bow, which is freaking lit. Basic arrows become fire arrows, so that's awesome. And 20% fire damage. And warrior damage. 15%, that is. Wait. Yeah, ability. I forgot. I done did forget. While out of conflict, become as invisible as a shadow. Any movement will cause exposure. Adrenaline is quickly consumed. Alright. I'm gonna assign it though. Yeah, I'll assign it over Y. I never use that. Oh, wait, no! I do use that. Where's the shield thing? Come on. It's gonna irk me. Where is it? Shieldbreaker. There it is. I gotta remember that's X though. It's gonna drive me nuts. Alright, and then that's gonna be X. There goes the war supplies. Kill two more captains, free three captives. After this, loot one more chest.
Hey, boys. Wake up, Brady.
Sorry, that's my dog. Dreaming. Alright, hold on.
Brady. Wake up, buddy.
Alright, there we go. My dog was barking at it. You all could probably hear it. He was barking in his sleep. Poor little dude. Not yet. You're just gonna get everybody to come after you. Alright, I'll let you go now. Just because I'm already over here. Can I move?
Blessings upon you, mistress.
I'm trapped!
Yeah, see, all they do is just get me caught. This fortress is freaking huge, dude. This way is so body.
Sounds human. Better check it out.
Lit. Well, this is pretty much where I was at the beginning. Got him. Oh wait, that other prisoner's up there. I'll get him at some point. I love how those two people are not moving a muscle. Well, let's start a fight.
Stop right there. No, you don't.
Nope, I didn't want to use it on him. Stop it. Keep using it on the wrong people. Give me yours, big guy. Oh, and here comes a mercenary, just in time. I'm not, my beef ain't even with y'all. Alright, whatevs. Dang, dude. There we go. Really? Alright, cool. Take him out for me. It's fine with me. Is there a bear in here? Dude, hit him! This thing is so out of control, it drives me nuts.
There we go.
So does every archer shoot three now? They're almost dead anyways. There we go, finally. Last one. This is Lustrous. And then there's one more captive. Oh, and here comes another mercenary. Oh, wait. There he is. Well, alright. If you're just gonna chill up there. Chill down here, I mean. I'm gonna go up here. What you doing, Brady? You doing alright, buddy? Were you having a dream? Hop up, buddy. Good boy. Sorry, I know I passed you once. Now you're free. Escort him out of the quarry. Well, what do you think I'm trying to do? Just hang out and grab a drink?
Thank you, Miss Dios. I hope Phoenix pays you well for this.
Remind her for me.
Something's wrong with Paros. More than usual. Strange things are afoot.
What did you see?
There were others. Not the Paros type. One had a mask. Never seen that before.
A mask?
I couldn't tell who he was. Time to get off this godforsaken island. I know my way back.
Alright, peace out.
You should tell Phoenicus what you saw.
I'll report to her at once.
Well, let's finish exploring this place. I'll go ahead and pay my bounties. I'm over the stage of trying to outdo all these bounty hunters. Ooh, the Paros blockade. Talk to Marini. Okay, never mind. That's back on Naxos, I think that's what it's called. It's a very dense area. Condensed area. One red apple. Way to dig deep, buddy. Oh, great. They saw everything.
No!
Which I don't see how they saw that. Give me your shield, buddy. It ain't gonna save you, man. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Oh, shoot. Let's go sell some stuff and then we'll start these quests.
How can I help you? Anytime.
Don't tell me what to do, Bubs. Seriously, you're gonna fight me?
Is there something you need?
Heard a Cyclops sent his luckies to your house, mercenary. Why didn't you kill those thugs when you had the chance?
Huh? I killed the Cyclops like 8 years ago.
I sent them on their way. Not unscathed, but mostly in one piece. It wasn't my call to decide their fates.
You mercenaries only think of yourselves. After they left your place, they shook down my stall and kidnapped my wife. Being held in a raider camp until I pay ransom to their chief.
And you're hoping I'll kill all the bandits?
Every last one of them must be slain.
All right, I'll do it.
I owe you, friend.
I'll come back when I'm done.
All right, where are they? Let's get it. I'm not gonna pay attention to these people. These little side quests are so boring because they are very repetitive. I've expressed that quite a bit. Hopefully Ubisoft does that. Says something about that in future Assassin's Creed games. But I wouldn't hold my breath. Oh shoot, he's not dead. And they got poison. Oh wait, don't all bandits pretty much have either poison or fire? I could be wrong though, I don't know. It's just something I've observed. Something that's caught my eye.
I found her.
Yeah, you did. Or she found you. Seriously? Oh, that's the entrance to that fort. I guess I came into the back way. What level is that mercenary? 43, I can do it. We're equals, my friend.
Took care of them. Every last one.
I owe you more than gratitude, Mistyos. Please, take this.
All in a day's work.
There's two of them? Bro. Too many mercenaries are popping up. Hop up, Charlie.
Boy.
Oh, wait. You're right here.
Anything a mercenary can do for you, statesman?
I saw you at the Benix while Pericles was giving his speech. Are you an Athenian citizen?
I am not an Athenian, but I am a mercenary, so I wouldn't cause any trouble if I were you.
Right. Well, maybe you would benefit from showing your loyalty to the great city of Athens.
What do you have in mind?
You heard Cleon. A Spartan commander is mobilizing forces outside our gates, and Pericles does nothing. We need to show the Spartans that we aren't cowards in here.
You want me to kill the Spartan commander?
Ooh. Yes. His death will solve everything.
Let's get it. See, this is a fun one. Move. Running over everybody. Is there a place I can go to on the way? Oh, there's a place like... I'll hit those on the way back. But these, definitely. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
As you walk right in front of somebody. Or I made you do it. It's my bad.
You didn't see nothing.
Arrows came from over there.
Thank you kindly. All right, next. Okay.
I see you.
And there's that. Oh, great. Oh, shoot. Hey, wolf. Gosh, that thing is huge. One more? Yep. All right, let's get out of this place. All right, we're going to go ahead and end it right there. Obviously, we'll pick up the video and do this little location right here, which is kill the Spartan commander. Anyways, I appreciate you all for watching. Remember, I have new videos every Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Saturday. So if you're new, be sure to leave a like and consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell so you all can be notified when I upload new videos. With that being said, I'll catch you in the next one.